but don't worry, up these two rooms you're then welcome.
And also one of the largest. Actually, so on our soundstage, just to your left for over 10 years, before being brought over here piece by precious piece for the door. Now the lights are low, the tables are dressed, and this is what we call in the industry a hot set. So feel free to get those cameras out and take as many photos as you would like. Now as you're making your way in, you can see we have festoons for Great Hall with the green and silver.
It's actually made out of real York flagstone. So it's a real stone. We have Hufflepuff House instead of Diggory's costume. Across from there we have Raven. He's a tall man standing at 6'2", but not quite tall enough to play a 7'6" half giant. This shoes, a big kind of costume and an animatronic head on top. You'll actually see this animatronic head later on in our creators workshop. But I'm sad to say that's everything in the Great Hall from me. Let me tell you a couple more things before you go. Anyone who has a digital guide, anyone with the children's passports, you can give the golden snitches and snacks.
Thank you.
two, three.
Painted Goblin mask takes about 3 to 4 days. And then that, you may think our goblin looks. Come on to the next section.
Hermione. literally like a roller coaster ride. And the difference with the first bolt cars, we filmed it pretty much as putting the bolt car into a six-axis motion base, which we go. Pieces to create that volume. And then on top of that, CGI guys added more treasure.